I'm Sylvia Reyna, librarian archivist in the San Antonio Public Library's Texana Genealogy Department, and this is a highlight from our local history resources in celebration of National Preservation Month. Money, mansions, and madams. From the mid-1880s through the late 1930s, San Antonio's red light district was filled with all things vice. Contained within roughly 10 city blocks, this area in the city's near west side, west of the creek as it was known, was ruled by saloons, gambling establishments, and brothels. On historical Sanborn fire insurance maps, these brothels are listed as female boarding homes, a euphemism of the times for such places. Census records also tended to use the boarding home label and listed the young ladies working there as saleswomen. Articles in newspapers, references on maps, and entries in census records are some of the few primary sources that exist today that document the history of this profitable, albeit socially stigmatized, chapter in San Antonio's history. Through its mission to preserve local history, the Texana Genealogy Special Collections of the San Antonio Public Library make available primary resource materials that document the history of our city's infamous red light district, west of the creek.